In this video, I ride Albion Hills. This is the last part to the Albion Hills single track trails videos I shared. I will put the link to parts 1 and 2 in the description. As you can see, in this first trail I am not riding in front, but I am following behind. You can see on the map the second red dot and see where I am relative to the video. The stats on the screen are also not mine, but in the rest of the trails I am riding in front. The Sugar Shack Trail was very fun. I would recommend checking it out if you visit Albion Hills. It has some technical bits, some good climbs, and fun and flowy descents. According to the park map, the trail ends here, but Trail Fork shows there's a side trail here that you can take to extend it a bit more.
Straight.
This was the last trail we rode this day. It was a fun short one. The only thing I would say is watch out for this sandy pit.
Sand trap!
Yeah.
Whatever you can.
That's it. Thanks for watching.